Hi everyone, welcome to Crazy Five. I'm David. First, sorry for my strong French accent and level of English. Before watching these five interesting facts about France, don't forget to subscribe for not missing new videos. So now let's go with five interesting facts about France. Fact number one. The Louvre Museum in Paris was the most visited museum in the world in 2014. With an amazing 9.3 million visitors, it received almost the same amount of people as the population of Sweden. Fact number two. The world's first artificial heart transplant and face transplant both took place in France. The heart transplant occurred in December 2013 at the Georges Pompidou Hospital in Paris. The bioprosthetic device, which mimics a real heart's contraction, is powered by external lithium-ion battery and is about three times the weight of a real organ. French surgeons were also the first to perform a face transplant in 2005. Fact number three. Totaling around 29,000 kilometers, the French rail network is the second largest in Europe, after Germany, and the ninth biggest in the world. France was one of the world's first countries to utilize high-speed technology, introducing the TGV high-speed rail in 1981. The Tours-Bordeaux high-speed project, due for completion in 2017, will add a further 302 km to the existing 1,550 km. Not so forward-thinking, however, was when the French National Train Operator, SNCF, ordered 2,000 trains at the cost of 15 billion euros, only to discover in 2014 they were too wide for many regional platforms. Fact number 4. Paris-Gare du Nord is Europe's busiest railway station, and by far with some 190 million passengers passing through each year. Inaugurated in 1846, it is also one of the world's oldest stations. Fact number 5, and the last one for today. French wines can reach astronomical prices. In 2014, Sotheby's sold a 114-bottle lot of DCR Romani Conti wines in Hong Kong for more than 1.45 million euro to an anonymous Asia Basel buyer, a world record for a single wine lot. That works out to about 1,619 euro per standard glass. So thanks for watching, that's all for today. Let us know what you think about France in comment. See you in the next video for more interesting, crazy, funny or strange facts. I wish you the best and take care of you.